The reason I became a nurse was to broaden my horizons in healthcare and serve the community I live in.
For a few years, I wasn't sure what I wanted to do with my life. I knew that I wanted to work in a field that helped people and made an impact, but I wasn't quite sure where that was. Whenever my grandfather got put in extended care at a nursing home here in Dothan, I saw the love that the nurses and the CNAs showed him, and I decided then that I wanted to be a nurse because I could feel the peace that it brought me and my family, knowing that he was well taken care of.
So I feel like nursing is not something you decide to do. It's just a calling that you're born with. There's not really one specific reason I chose to be a nurse. I feel like you have to have a compassion for others and a desire to heal people. It's a very hard job, but also a very rewarding job. You have to love what you do and you have to love people more.
Both of my parents are in the medical field. It definitely runs in the family. My mom has quite literally impacted lives here in the Wiregrass area all the way to Seattle, Washington. She's the director of occupational therapy at Southeast Health. My dad got an early start in emergency medicine at Pilcher's Ambulance Service, then went on to the fire department and Dothan Fire Service, and was a captain fire medic when he retired from there after 20 years. And now he's the base manager, and he's a flight nurse and flight medic at Survival Flight. So, you know, some people choose to pick up the family farm or continue the family business while I'm picking up the reins and continuing to serve those in the Wiregrass area with the gifts that the Lord's given me to help people when it's their time of need, to be there and to be just a comforting hand and spirit when people need it most.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.